7:48. 14 right now, 25 your high leader on today. More on another great night at the Rogers Center. Jays win 9-7. Not a great night if your name's Drew Hutchison. Giving up 7 more runs, almost blew it, but the offense is there once again to pace him. Set the tone. They win 9-7. Gets to go and watch George be a ball boy down at the Rogers Cup. Starting Monday, George is at the NBC's ball boy at the feature match. The night match, national team. National TV Sports Net.
See him on television.
I'll be in Southside doing the second set.
So,
and we want people who are serious to want to go. Like, kind of know a little bit about tennis. We want them to be serious. Have fun, but
you're going
to
be serious
or like a heart attack. That's the best part of this thing is that you're taking
your to have one.
You may see a myocardial infarction. Can you see the announcers like Rob Falls doing this?
We have a. Well, there appears to be a man down on the court. A ball boy, a bearded ball boy, appears to have collapsed. Is that, can I know that guy? That's a Peter Vlasic. What's he doing out there? He's 36 years old.
Anyway, we want to send you 416-870-0590, 888-666-0590. Star 590 on yourself. J.E., good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
We're good. How are you?
Oh, fantastic. Thank you.
Why do you want to go watch George shag balls?
I would like to watch George shag balls because I want to see him succeed at taking balls to the face.
A lot of people get hit.
Yes, it's important. You have to take it to the book to the face.
Head, arm, leg, back, side,